never see fish off stride. The rest are off and trotting. Don't Tell Mary grabs the racetrack and goes out for the lead. TC Wyoming is right there. Out of the Box made a break at the start. Never see fish off stride. An Immediate Triumph has also gone off stride at the entry to the first turn. Don't Tell Mary challenging TC Wyoming for the top spot. And Fox Valley Eden moves up in third. Speedy JJ is right there, fourth on the outside. Then Cardinal Blast, followed by Sam and Jerry. Then Poe, a gap of over 10 more lengths to Immediate Triumph. Out of the Box and Never See Fish is last. Opening quarter, 29 2/5 seconds. TC Wyoming leads it by a length and a half. Fox Valley Eden goes second. Speedy JJ against the rail third as they enter the backstretch. Don't Tell Mary is still parked in fourth on the outside. Cardinal Blast moves up the rail. And then Sam and Jerry, Poe, gap of four more lengths to Immediate Triumph, who at this point is 15 lengths off the leader. It is 15 more back to Out of the Box, and Never See Fish is the distant trailer. TC Wyoming leads them past the half. Speedy JJ just went off stride and drops out to the back. They got the half in a minute flat. TC Wyoming leads it by a length. Fox Valley Eden second a length. The Cardinal Blast and Sam and Jerry is gearing up. He went three wide at the midpoint of the back stretch. Now he's double wide. He was fifth. Now he's second. And here's Sam and Jerry to challenge TC Wyoming midway on the final turn. Fox Valley Eden third. Cardinal Blast is fourth. Then Don't Tell Mary and Immediate Triumph. TC Wyoming leads it by a neck at the three quarters. Sam and Jerry is right alongside, but he's off stride. Sam and Jerry goes on a break. Three quarters, 1:30 4/5. TC Wyoming leads Fox Valley Eden. Here comes a new challenger, folks. Fox Valley Eden swings to the outside from second, just off the leader's flank. Five more lengths back to Cardinal Blast in third. Fox Valley Eden gobbling up ground on TC Wyoming. Fox Valley Eden goes to the lead momentarily. TC Wyoming tries to fight back. Fox Valley Eden wins it. Fox Valley Eden by two lengths. TC Wyoming second. Cardinal Blast was third in a time of 1:59 4/5.